the main thing I'm looking to do with a maintenance trim is to improve the foot angle. And I do that by leaving the heels deeper and thinning out the trimming down the sole toward the toe more. That allows that foot to tip up. And what I also want to do is get a uniform sole thickness throughout the sole. And then I want to balance the two claws together so that both toes are working as they're supposed to.
Oh!